गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन आवर यूट्यूब चैनल डोर स्टेप गार्डन। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू दैट हाउ टू सेव एग्लाउनिमा मदर प्लांट फ्रॉम लीफ डैमेज प्रॉब्लम। यू कैन सी इट्स अ न्यू प्रॉब्लम, इट्स अ लीफ डैमेज प्रॉब्लम। एंड व्हाट इज़ द एक्चुअल रीजन फॉर दिस लीफ डैमेज, आई डोंट नो, बिकॉज ऑफ इन दिस प्लांट देयर इज़ अ नो रूट रॉट प्रॉब्लम आर देयर। सो इन दैट सिचुएशन, in the root ball there are 5 babies in this plant, so I have to take action and I have to save the all babies from also this problem. So in that situation I have to separate the mother plant from babies, and you can see and you can watch that what is the necessary action I have taken for save the babies. So friends, don't go anywhere, please keep watching. And before start the video, I want to say, if you new on our YouTube channel, then please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get the notification at the earliest. Thank you. You can see friends, from one side the leaves of the plants goes damaged day by day, and every day 1 to 2 leaves goes brown and all are goes damaged, and from another side all the leaves are okay. It's a very difficult situation to save the plant and to identify that what is the actual problem of the plant. So in that situation I have to save the mother plant and as well as the all baby plant also. In this mother plant there are 5 babies in the root ball area, so it's a very challenging situation that to save the mother plant and to save the all babies, because of I have to save the babies, it's a first priority, because of the disease do not spread to the babies also. So we have to first to separate the mother plant from babies. You can see friends, all the roots are very healthy and there are no infected roots and no problem in the root system. Now I will use betadine in all cutting place. You can see friends, there are total 5 babies in this root ball. Now friends, I am going to serve magnesium sulfate to the plants, because of magnesium sulfate will give your plant a shock free separation and shock free transplantation from one pot to another pot. So after propagation or after separation or after division the plants, you have to serve 1 teaspoon in 1 liter of water magnesium sulfate to the plants. spray to the full plants, to the upper leaves and lower leaves also. And at last I will going to serve the fungicide liquid in the potting mix so that the root ball and the medium will safe from the fungus. So friends, hope the video will be helpful to you. If you like the video, then please give one like, and new viewers, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get the notification at the earliest. Thank you friends, thank you for full watching the video. We'll meet you soon again. Thank you.